I'm Dr. Anita Talwar, working as a consultant in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. We aim to provide the highest quality of care to all our women at all stages of their life. Our mother and child care unit is designed in such a way that it provides the best experience to our patients and their relatives. Our unit is segregated from the rest of the hospital. It has a separate entry for all our patients, and we have a dedicated floor for our outpatient and inpatient services. So it's an advantage to deliver in our hospital because the patient gets the feeling of a standalone mother and child care unit, and at the same time they are in a hospital where any emergency can be handled which could be related or unrelated to the pregnancy, and it can be handled as quick as possible. We offer care in maternity services, gynecology, laparoscopic surgeries, IVF, fetal medicine, and reproductive health. We take care of the complicated and the uncomplicated pregnancies. In the complicated pregnancies, we have a multidisciplinary approach, so that our patients, they are benefited with our broad services. We work in collaboration with our neonatologist so that we offer the best possible outcome for our complicated pregnancies. We have an in-house NICU which takes care of our small and the preterm babies. We have an expert team of anesthetists who takes care of the painless delivery for our laboring patients. They also help us in relieving the pain for our patients in other gynecological surgery. So we aim to provide a painless experience to our patients in our hospital. We help our moms to start breastfeeding as soon as possible. We have a lactation nurse who helps the new moms to understand the technique and the benefits of breastfeeding. We promote skin-to-skin contact of the mother and the baby immediately after delivery. In our mother and child care unit, we have a fetal medicine department which takes care of all the ultrasounds or the scans in pregnancy. They help us in early diagnosis of fetal anomalies so that we give a favorable outcome to the patients. After delivery, we offer contraceptive advice to our patients so that they can take care of themselves and they can avoid unwanted pregnancies. We also help them understand the need of exercise after a normal delivery or a cesarean. We have started teleconsultation in our mother and child care unit so as to minimize the patient's visits to the hospital. Because of these consultations, the patient, they feel connected, and at the same time they don't miss out on any complications. This consultation has helped us in the ongoing COVID pandemic. Our gynecology unit is specialized in advanced laparoscopic and hysteroscopic surgeries. We are taking care of all gynec diseases, We also take care of our cancer patients in collaboration with the medical and the surgical oncology team. We are also treating our young girls or the teenagers who have weight issues and hormonal issues like polycystic ovarian disease. We also vaccinate them to prevent them from certain illnesses in future.